What's up, guys? Daniel Donaldson here at the Rise Warrior weigh-ins at the Treasure Coast Barbell Club. We have Q John right here and Ola Gonzo, and we are ready to go to watch some weigh-ins. We're starting with the title fights first, right up here.
I'll get you guys out of here as quick as I can. Real quick, before we even start, I'm doing Doctor will be there at 2:45. Fighter meeting, we're trying to do 3 o'clock, 3:30. So the earlier you guys get there, the better. First fight is at 5:30. So if we get there at 3, that gives us 2.5 hours to get everything knocked out of the way. I'm gonna start right now with the title fights. And we've never done this before, but it was suggested and we're gonna stick to this from here on out. Let me get Anthony Siempa and Shinigami, please. Come on up.
15 years, you still can't say my name right?
Anthony Siempa, everybody. Next title fight, the bantamweight MMA title fight, is Joe Rhodes and Elijah Morales. Next up, let me get Kingpin Julio Torres, please come up, and Tyler Sears. This is for my first ever Rise of a Warrior heavyweight boxing match.
A little bit about what we're doing today, Justin, he says. My name is Justin Miller, and we're currently on Virginia Avenue here in Fort Pierce, Florida. We're headed to the Havert L. Fenn Center. Our homeboy Nicolas Donaldson, his father and little brother, put on a fight show here called Rise of a Warrior. It's a mixed martial arts show, kickboxing, boxing, whatever have you, grappling as well. So we're going to be setting up the cage. Look, we're passing it now. There's all the people.
Idiots.
So this is Rise of a Warrior. What was it, 33rd?
33.
Yep. Funny enough, the main event, you guys have probably heard of him. What was it? Shinigami.
Shinigami on Street Beefs. He's fighting Anthony Two-Ton Siempa.
It's actually like a
heavyweight champion.
You may or may not have seen him on like social media, Instagram or something, but he knocked out some guy, kicked him in the head. I mean.
Oh, you watched that?
Yeah. It's up for debate whether or not it was lucky or not.
Here.
Yeah, he flew all the way from California. So he's fighting Two-Ton, which is someone who's been here, you know, before. He's one of the main events, or he is the main event, actually.
We had to buy him a flight. We had to get him a flight from California to come here. Got him a hotel and everything just so he could fight.
So it should be a good match, hopefully, if he lives up to all the talk, I guess.
Here you go, guys. Obviously, I'm the most important. Why? Because I have a fucking walkie-talkie.
Show that motherfucker. Suck on it.
Oh, it's
not? No homo.
Is it molding? Mm-hmm. It's working? Yeah, leave it in there for a good fucking
30 seconds, a minute, and then drop it in the ice.
Right on. Have a good one, dog. Good luck.
Daniel Hill from Rise of a Warrior, we're here. We're about to let guys in the building. We're just waiting for the cops to get here. We just got done molding a fighter's mouthpiece. We're getting ready. It's going to be a good night. 20 fights, 20 amateur fights in the state of Florida, and we're ready to go.
We're expecting 1,500 people.
1,500, really? Is that a real number?
1,000. Is it?
Probably not quite.
You know, it's always a good thing to do here, and we just want... We want this.
So as you guys just saw, it's still pretty empty right now. Give it about a couple hours, it should be pretty full. So I think we open gates and our doors in about 15-20 minutes. So hopefully everything goes good.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're about 30 minutes into opening gate. Things are going pretty well. We're expecting about 250 people within the first 30 minutes, and I think we surpassed that 100%. We're moving, folks. We're moving right along. It's going to be a good night. 30 minutes in. There it is. There it is. That's the door I'm looking for. Here we are, boys. Let's show them the heights. Show them the heights. You guys know how it is. You know, we got to keep the fluids moving just to make sure. It's just easier that way. Yes, sir. You guys know how it is. We just try to keep the vibe alive. How's everybody doing up here? Everybody's doing good?
Yeah.
Everybody good?
Yeah, we're good.
All right.
I just got to type it in.
So here we're about 35, 45 minutes in, and we're looking pretty good. Arenas are getting big. We got the bar out here, ladies and gentlemen. It'll be some fun tonight. So stay tuned. Here we go. At the top of the class on a roll. And it's time to run it up, yeah, you know. Maxed out, put the pedal to the flow. Ay, on a roll, here we go.
So right now we're about halfway through the fights. We're actually headed to the spot where all the fighters actually hang out right before the fights. So hopefully we can talk to a couple of them, see what they got to say.
This is pretty much where we're gonna go to, like the locker room where they're getting ready. They get called out. They're gonna go do the deal.
Hopefully we don't bother them too much.
Hey.
He was like, yeah, Eli. It's insane.
How you doing, bro?
He was like, yes, I
doing great.
You feel good?
Go ahead.
How you feeling, man? I feel great. Ready? I feel great.
Training hard, right? I see you at the sauna, actually. You were there?
Yeah, that sucked. I was at my weight cut. This actually was a very tough weight cut for me. One of my toughest ones yet. Yeah. But I mean, Joe Rose. Kid out of Tampa, American Top Team Tampa.
Oh, really?
He's skilled. Tampa.
Tampa.
Come on, man. Get your interviewing skills up. No, I'm kidding. I'm but yeah, probably gonna be my toughest fight yet. He's a very well-rounded opponent, but yeah. I'm better everywhere.
Without a doubt.
Yeah.
Well, without a doubt.
I know you'll do good. For sure.
Appreciate it.
This is the guy who was trying to fight people on the Las Vegas Strip with me and my father right here. they walked to Cookie. Didn't you guys walk to Cookies in Vegas?
Oh,
right?
Oh yeah, we did go to Cookie. No, we didn't walk.
Or you guys got an Uber.
But it was cold. We had to wait, and it was cold as balls.
It was kind of
for damn for CBD too. Wasn't it CBD?
No, no, Cookies. No? They had real shit. They had real shit at Cookies. But I didn't spend too much money. Yeah, that's the spend.
That's hilarious. Lots of fun. Where are they going?
Wait!
All right, guys, we're wrapping up the rise. About to close the doors.
Nobody's gonna get drunk.
And now we're just gonna watch the fights and have a good time. Gonna go out and watch the fights. I'm gonna go walk with Eli right now, I think.
Okay. It's cooler. Should we take it or what? What do you think?
Where can we put it? Do you want to put it in the fighters room until we leave? Okay, it's up to you.
Thank you.
Congratulations, brother.
Thank you.
You fucking killed it, though. That was awesome.
So, we're getting out of here?
We're just breaking down a little bit. Never mind.
Come on, bro.
Now I got a scrap.
Wow.
Let me get the angle.
October, I'm gonna put it down in this bitch. You're gonna see a first round knockout right here in this motherfucking cage.
Right there?
Right there in the motherfucking cage. Nah, it's gonna be right over here.
On that side?
I'm gonna jump up.
Crush a bit, little bit, roll it up, take a hit, feeling lit, feeling right, 2 a.m. summer night, I don't care, hand on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing, rolling the mid, but siding out, living my life, getting out dreams, I'ma do just what I want, looking ahead, no turning back, people told me slow my roll, I'm screaming out, fuck that, I'm screaming out, fuck that, I'm screaming out, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that. Fuck that, fuck that.
Hey guys, that'll wrap it up for this video for Rise of Warrior 33. Very grateful to Quint, you know, and the whole staff for coming out and taking some really good footage. The show was a huge success and, you know, easily the biggest one so far in my opinion. We were maxed out, it was incredible. A lot of really good fights, a lot of really good knockouts. Three new champions. We're really looking forward to the next one, man. And, you know, Rise of Warrior is easily the best entertainment you can get on the Treasure Coast by far. You know, $30 a ticket to watch 20 fights, you just can't beat it. Me and the whole crew are looking forward to the next one already, sometime in November, I'm assuming. And yeah, guys, see you next time.
Yeah, I learned the game from William Wesley, you can never check me. Back to back for the niggas that didn't get the message. Back to back like I'm on the cover of Lethal Weapon. Back to back like I'm Jordan 96, 97, ooh. Very important and very pretentious. When I look back, I might be mad that I gave this attention. Yeah, but it's weighing heavy on my conscience. Yeah, and fuck you left the boy, no options. I wanna see my niggas go insane. You gon' make me step out of my fucking frame. You gon' make me buy bottles for Charlemagne.